folks, my name is Eric Legaud, I'm a French music teacher, and I'd like to show you today the song Hello, Adele is singing, and you will find this song on her new album called 25. Alright, let's go!
Okay, there is four parts in this song, so this is the first one, part A. My middle C on the piano is there, alright? So, you put your fourth finger, or your third, as you wish, and you build a F minor chord. F, A flat, D. This is the F minor. And at the left hand, I put my second finger on the F, the root of our F minor chord. Alright, so the second chord is a A flat major. So, I have two notes that will stay in position, the A flat and the C. And you have to put your thumb on the E flat there, and you'll get your A flat major chord. And the root on the left hand, A flat 2. So, this is an A flat. The two chords in a row, F minor, A flat. The third chord will be a E flat. So you keep your position on the A flat with the thumb, then your index on the G note and the B flat with your fourth finger. Right? And A flat, the root note at the left hand. So the three chords, F minor, A flat, E flat, and then D flat major. So you have to put all your fingers one tone below. So D flat, then D flat at the right hand too, F, A flat. Alright, you'll get your D flat major chord. So part A, F minor, A flat, E flat, D flat. Alright. So for the rhythm, we got here a syncopation. What is it? It sounds like this. For a start, 1, 2, and 3, 4. 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 The second chord always starts between the second and the third beat. 1, 2, and 3, 4. As a surprise, you know, 1, 2, and 3. Oh, I didn't know it would come here. 1, 2, and 3. Alright, so part B, we start with the F minor at the beginning. Then you'll get an E flat major chord, E flat, G, B flat, E flat at the left hand. Then you'll play a C minor chord, C, E flat, G, and C at the right hand. Then a D flat major chord, D flat, F with the second finger. Then A flat with your fourth finger, and then D flat as a root on the left hand. So, sound like this, the same rhythm as in the part A. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Cool, isn't it? Then to finish the part beats like this. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What did I do? F at the right hand, you'll get A flat, C, E flat at the right hand, is the F minor 7, alright? Then you'll get syncopation again, but it's not the right hand that's playing it, it's the left hand. So, 1, 2, and you play at the left hand, E flat, B flat. So, 1, 2, and 3, and then on the fourth beat, you play F minor at the right hand, and at the left hand it's a D flat and a A flat, so it is A flat major 7 chord. It's very nice. So 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 again. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, the whole part B. 4. So the part C, you start like this, F minor, then D flat major, you play like this, F, A flat, D flat, and D flat at the left hand, the root. Then A flat major chord, E flat. flat, A flat, C, with your fourth finger or maybe your third, as you wish. All right, and at your left hand, A flat. So, F minor, D flat, A flat, and then E flat major. So you keep your E flat on your thumb, then G, then B flat with your fourth or third finger, and E flat at the left hand. So the whole part C. It's the same rhythm with the syncopation. So 1, 2 and three, four. 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 Okay, the D part, this is the final one, sound like this. Okay, so F minor, then D flat major chord. You just keep your thumb and index in position, and your fourth or your third finger plays the D flat, all right? At the left hand, D flat. So 1, 2, and 3, 4. Then E flat major chord, E flat, G, B flat, E flat at the left hand. So F minor, D flat, E flat, then A flat major chord. So A flat, C with your fourth or third, right? And A flat at the left hand. And you'll get the whole part of the D. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Alright. So you have to play this part 3 times, and then the fourth time goes like this. F minor, D flat, then E flat, but you just keep it 4 beats. F minor, D flat, then E flat, that you keep 4 beats. Alright? You don't play again the A flat major chord. So the D part last time. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay, we say this is the fourth time. 1, 2, and 3, 4. And that's it! Well, I hope it was good enough for you to understand everything. Best regards to you, have fun with music, be happy, and see you later, maybe. Salut, salut!